Hello, this is RetroTK2 and welcome to the C# tutorial. Today we're getting rid of the 30-day trial expiry message from Visual Studio Community. So let's get started. So you launch Visual Studio and you're hit with this license expiry dialog box. All you have to do here is sign into Visual Studio with your Microsoft account. If you don't have one, Ace, you can easily create one. Click the order online text and once the web page is loaded, click the sign in text at the top. You can go ahead and click the sign up now text, Ace. I just wanted to make sure my Gmail account hadn't already been set up. Fill in your details and enter in whatever email address you want to use. You need to verify the account via email in order to continue. With all that done, you can sign into the Visual Studio website. Here you'll be asked for a few more details, you can change your name and you can change your profile picture. After this, head back into Visual Studio and sign in. It's as simple as that, Ace. You're now free to use Visual Studio Community. And that's it. Rate, comment and subscribe, Ace. I hope you're enjoying the holidays. You can email me at retrotk2@gmail.com to wish me a happy new year. I promise I'll reciprocate. Thank you for watching this, and I'll see you in the new year.